A warm greeting to you all this fine morning, especially those of you in Flottering, where renovations have been completed on the bridge that leads to the town's ancient castle. Officials say people crossing over will no longer need to wear parachutes and life jackets. Ah, it just won't be the same. We now bring you this segment, Sir Nigel Reviews. Today I take a look at the new fine dining establishment, Le Soufflé Triste. And what a delight for the experienced palate this is.
The scrambled emu eggs on pickled toast are particularly good. I give it 4 salt shakers.
Pharmacy.
Our reporter on the field, Sally Figblanket, has just returned with her camera crew from another field trip. As to what she was reporting on, I cannot say. Nobody tells me anything.
Thank you. Congratulations for a new PA announcer.
Don't put your health in the hands of a quack. Come to Bungle Meditech, where advanced techniques and experimental treatments could make you live forever. Bungle Meditech. Other hospitals offer leeches. Ours will leave you speechless. 24 hours a day. This is 2.2 Radio. If ever you have found yourself at a loss as to the correct usage of the English language, you may enjoy my popular guide to good grammar. A public service I perform with no shortage of humility. I would do one to proper enunciation as well, but I fear your underdeveloped vocal abilities would make this quite impossible. Oh.
minister is arriving.
I have only one word to say to you today. Trousers, people. Trousers. They ought to be worn at all times. They protect against sunburn and knobbly knee syndrome. Take heed, dear listeners.
You're listening to Ricky Hawthorne on Two Point Radio. Hello to all my faithful listeners out there. This is Ricky Hawthorne, ready to pour another jar of good old-fashioned honey into your ears. And remember, the honey I'm referring to here is my voice. There's no need to panic and call in to complain like last time. Would you believe it? A tree came crashing through my conservatory last night. Well, no sense dwelling on the past, and the place does look greener now. Here's a nice song to celebrate.
Yearly review imminent. Thank you. and psychiatry. Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Terrible things happen every day. You could lose a toe. Ah! Your house. Ah! Even your life. Ah! That's why you need insurance like Swindles Insurance. Swindles, because peace of mind is worth a piece of your soul. This is Two Point Radio.
Thank you.
A report released today claims that Two Point County has the best medical coverage in the country. And while it does say it can't vouch for what goes on in the Orb Wellness Centres, they're sure those are top-notch too. That's good enough for me. This is Ricky Hawthorne on Two Point Radio. Would you believe it? Old Henry Jobsworth, the local health and safety inspector, is threatening to close down Merrydung Farm. Apparently, the place is infested with cows, pigs, and chickens. Steady on, Henry.
plates will become full.
Now the news. A dangerous animal has escaped from Grockle Bay Zoo, but the authorities have yet to reveal what species. Rumour has it that it's a 9-foot half tiger, half rhino with a big appetite. And just think, you won't need to buy a ticket to see it.
General diagnosis. routine servicing.
After four rudderless years, Two Point County has never been in greater need of strong leadership. So vote for four more years of Tabitha Winsock in the mayoral elections. Tabitha Winsock, wrong but stable.
Serving Two Point County.
This is Two Point Radio. I've been informed that the local library is implementing a new policy this week. Head librarian Penelope Staffage, tired of so many people forgetting to return books, is threatening to sneak into our homes at night and recover any overdue volumes while we sleep. So if you find your breakfast cereals arranged alphabetically and shelved by fiber content, don't be alarmed. It's just old Penelope doing her job. Thank you.
Cardiology.
I'd like you to all think of a butterfly sleepily waving its colourful wings. Isn't that a lovely image? Meanwhile, in the news today, the mayor has announced a 100% increase in our taxes.
Yearly review imminent. Point Radio.
You're listening to Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio. You're listening to 2 Point Radio with your resident weirdo, Harrison Wolf. Stay tuned for some great music. You never know, we might get lucky. Ever stare into empty space and just ponder the mysteries of the universe? Like, how many planets out there support life? And what's another word for thesaurus? More existential questions after this.
Health Inspector, now arriving at the hospital.
General diagnosis.
you want to experience all that the pointy mountains have to offer, stay at the Underlook Hotel. You'll never want to leave.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Amazing.
Underlook Hotel.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio. Health and Safety Inspector Henry Jobsworth was seen checking into the Shore Thing Hotel in Grockle Bay yesterday. He was then seen running out and screaming this morning. Sounds about right.
Doctor to Pansland, please. VIP arriving. Please prioritize their amusement over patient well-being.
And so another day begins in Two Point County, where students at the Mitten School of Medicine may soon be able to practice on actual living people. Any budding doctors should remember that gluing heads back on to accidentally decapitated patients is all very well with dummies, but there are no do-overs in real life. It's easy to get lost around a tumble, and it's even easier to fall down. That's why authorities recommend only seasoned climbers and hikers visit this beautiful region of Two Point County. Or at least people with good health coverage. The rest of us will have to make do with a postcard.